Hi. We're just going to empty all the combines and the trucks into the main silo. I've decided, as a farming challenge, I'm going to go for 50 millilitres. I'm going to fill both the silos with all the crops. I don't know. We started with coffee anyway, putting all this in the silo, because we've got basically 700 quid in the bank. So money ain't no problem, boy. We're going to go and have a look at the factories later. I think we started with like 30 million. I'm finished with like 500 million, you know what I mean? It was a good 3 days worth of play. Sorry, I was thinking about course play. And maybe doing some tests. I couldn't get the what was it trying to be last time the course play unloaded work. Oh, it was harvesters on Yoda Man. All of the beat harvesters and things. The tractor kept crashing in, but the truck didn't have an unload option, they only had a transport option. That was a couple of versions of course playing now. Anyway, to the driving line. Need to check on the animals. I think we'll teleport about a little bit. Otherwise, it's as I would play, to be honest with you. Spend hours driving around, it's a farming game. finish that off. Wind turbines are pretty. Are we full of coffee? Just going to save. We haven't just read a post about everybody doing exactly that. Automatically saving after the save game. Coffee 50 million litres, right? Why are we taking it to South? Come to the wrong place. That's really helped the income, to be honest with you. That and the fact that I play for days on end really matters. That easy development was really good one. We'll do some, we'll have a walk through that one afternoon. soon be dove. And then we can get to that. The industrial park.
Hey there, that's not farming simulator. That industrialized economic growth.
But it still takes stuff from the farm. Say this here, I'm not talking about that. I mean, 700 million. Cool, the animal's next. We'll have a look around. The concentration is palatable. I'm getting better with them. Cool. That was easier than I thought. That's the pigs. We might be able to get rid of that pile by now. Oh, cool. Oh, come on. I know Clutch and DJ Johan have best driver in Farming Sim. And the crash counter.
Oh, you've got to be your mate.
Engaging and formative content. Yeah, we don't need to feed the pigs or anything for ages. In fact, actually, when we get down to the factories later on, we've got pigs in the trailer. Oh, mind you, I think I took 64 pigs. So we might, I was thinking about doubling up the factories, but... Why Mrs. Bit? Water. That's what I can. I paid to have these water pumps installed, but they don't really work. You know what that's all about? So keep forgetting that you can turn your water. No, nothing you said. Oh well. Right, batteries. I brought the two racks over and set those trees out. While I'm thinking about it, while I remember. There we go. Just a couple of seconds work. Merge. Brilliant. These companies are a puzzle. I'm not sure where to start. Let's set that up. Let's jump out of there. Let's go up in the air. Let's have a look around. Right, let's start up here. That's the brewery. All these factories need emptying. Right, so that's a brewery. Let's get down to ground level. Right, that doesn't appear to have spawned anything. Interesting. Salt factory is relatively straightforward, that's just water, and we've got four pallets of salt. Right, moving down. The vodka distillery, that needs emptying. Let's go over here, tissue factory. Right, that needs emptying. That's just a garden centre that generates hourly income, and you can buy things like manure and fertiliser and compost and things like that. That's a tree nursery. Just generates an hourly income, looks pretty. Right, that's the sugar factory in the background, the crisp factory in the foreground, and the sausage factory there. Right, the crisp factory needs unloading. Sugar mill needs unloading, so we've got four pallets, 400 pallets. We've got stuff on the truck. Got stuff over there. That's tissue canisters, is it? With stuff over here as well. Oil. Right, we've got empty pallets, boxes, and tissue. Loads of those, and they need refilling. What have we got here? Very little from the sausage factory. That needs obviously some attention. The oil factory. That, we've got loads of oil. And have we got any flour? Yeah, we've got loads of flour. Right, so. Let's turn all of those off. Jump back in our trucks. Let's go and have a look at the fruit trees. Right, so we've got turkey boxes. These are all full now. I'm going to sell three of these trees and get one each of the others, because that's how the shop works at its maximum output. If you sell one of each of the four trees. All I've got now is loads of cherries, and I mean, they're the best, the best seller in terms of the highest value, but the shop works better. When you sell all the, when you sell one of each tree. Right, sorry, I'm puzzling because I'm gonna get rid of the trees, but I don't want to sacrifice using the cherries. Right, I wonder if when we go to sell these. Oh, this will be a little bloody chore. I've got so many solar panels. Let's see if we can start at the beginning. We'll repair everything on the way through. We might as well have a look through and see what we've got. Right, that I can sell. Oh, cool. Right. Oh, well, that's good news. That's all I needed to sell, so that's all we need from there. Where are the trees? There. So on an apple tree. Pear tree. The citrus tree. And peach tree. A man lot. The trees that I wanted. Damn it. I wonder if I can T-Rex them. I could possibly sell them. There they are, fruit trees. Apple tree. Cherry tree. Right. Four. Right, they need water and manure, don't they? Let's get on with something. Ooh, what's going on there? Well, I'm just getting water trailers are bust. Right, anyway. Right, I need time to save. We're going to do water first. Because it's on my mind from the fruit trees. I don't know whether or not I'm going to line up all the boxes puzzling. I'm still learning this factory. Like where everything is, what everything does, and there's so many ways to interact with it. The problem, one of the problems is it's in bloody Russian, which is, there's more stuff there. Right, let's move over to Josky. Something's glitchy there. Cool. Right, let's start picking stuff up. Let's start at the bottom. Whoa. With pallets and cardboard boxes, right, that's tissue. Right, so that's all tissue. And this is all cardboard boxes. Right, cardboard boxes next to these empty pallets. Why didn't I pick up new threats and pallets? Never mind. Right, let's go round and collect some sugar. Let's go get the salt. Not elegant, but it worked. Oh, put it out, crushes everything. I can't drive this. I'm going to look for a flatbed. You know what I mean? Just like an IT runner. Wonder if there's an ultra low IT runner. Rise. Thank you. good to stacking up. Thanks for watching. If you like what you've seen, please drop a like and consider subscribing if you want to see more content.